Come on, help me up.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. Now former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. They were worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us.
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl. Give me a hand.
Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about the pregnancy?
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
I'm going down today. All the...
Who did you hear it from?
Top manager. No. Make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the dog.
The last time...
Wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something, Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Huh. What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying? Before, about Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't. The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
Guess hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming. Okay. Where now?
Working on it. Psst. Infected. Yeah, I think so. Okay, Now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah. I think you're right.
Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
This way.
Okay.
Dead end.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant. This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Got him! Sweep the area for survivors.
Everyone, report in! Anyone got good news for me?
This place is clean.
Report in, people! Fucking anyone got anything?
Nothing over here.
What about you?
Same. Nothing.
Story. Talk to me, anyone. What do we got?
Nothing over here.
What's the situation? What the hell?
Thank you.
that was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Why don't we head up to that bridge and get our bearings?
Yeah, good thinking.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Hey, why don't we head up to that bridge and get our bearings?
Yeah, good thinking.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Wrecked.
You don't. this way. Come on.
Need a hand?
Sniper spotted as well. Sniper sighted at the marina. Likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit.
You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, you hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Where'd she go? Search the entire mall. Hunt her down.
God.
Don't see anyone.
Fuck off.
Charlotte! I think it came from that direction. Right. Boat. Man. Okay. Please go through. There you are. Where does this go? Kidding me?
Escape.
break. Too easy. Shit!